Oh, yes. Now, absolutely. Now, here's the very, very scary part, right? What comes right before Christmas? Thanksgiving. Absolutely. Now, Thanksgiving is absolutely dreadful because you consume the beast and body of your mortal enemy, the turkey. But what happens afterwards? You have a carcass, a large carcass, many carcasses a-flowing. Isn't that correct?
Yeah.
So what do you do with the carcasses? Typically, you throw them away. But why do that? Exactly, why? No one understands. So what you could do is take the entire carcass, right? And take it all apart and string up all your Christmas lights using the turkey carcass. And if you still have bits and parts left over, just wear it on your head. Make yourself a crown. Absolutely. Because the king of Halloween Town position's already taken.
Right.
But we still need someone for Christmas. Absolutely. Okay. Have a dreadful time. And there we are.